And around 11:45 last night, a woman shot while she was in a vehicle. This was along Morrill Lane near Switzer Avenue. She was unresponsive when she was taken to the hospital, where she was pronounced dead. No word on a gunman or motives in either of those shootings.